Commander Bradich, Chaplain Stout, veterans of VFW Post 914, ladies and gentlemen, good morning. It's an honor to be here on this special day, and Memorial Day is just that, a very special day. God bless all our soldiers who sacrificed everything. They died on the battlefield to defend our freedoms and this great country they loved. God bless all our veterans and the men and women currently serving, and may God bless the United States of America. Thank you.